Same time? Cause I might have.
Yes. Alright, let's go steamy stacks.
Yeah, it doesn't say anything about this. It says mixture is for YouTube. Why couldn't we go to the cat, please?
We can go there next round.
Can I get one of them? Ooh, Xbox.
Oh, yeah.
I want to get the charge.
Alright, I will gladly take the grenade launcher, because that, I can go for trick shots.
You can easily get a charge shotgun from the vault. They seriously need a nerve charge shotgun.
Alright, wait, David, my mic is about to die. So after, I'm gonna play. I won't be talking. So after this round.
How can your mic about to die? Wait a minute. All the water's supposed to be okay. The chair got knocked over. You're kidding me. Gas? Ooh, yeah. There needs, like, what? That's a gas station. Oh.
Joy, a lizard imbalanced sweat. sweatshirt. We thought it would go great with the Robbie and Bella sweatshirt we got Mrs. Kipling for her birthday. Twinsies!
That still freaks me out.
Hey, Robbie, you have one more big birthday surprise from your parents. It should be her any minute. Oh, please let it be new bacteria for my microscope. I've had my eye on some very promising Phanobacillus.
Well, I wouldn't have chosen for that sweater if all I had to do was swab the inside of my cheek.
Surprise! I am for Robbie Ross, a birthday present.
Mom and Dad got Robbie an old astronaut for his birthday?
That's even weirder than the time they gave me a book.
I am Robbie, and I hope your pockets are filled with bacteria.
This is odd American greeting. I am here to take you on trip to space.
I am going into space. Robbie, tell your parents how you feel.
Ooh, fish. I would take the fish.
He loves it.
Sharks were banned.
Yes, we are tiny but poor. When we gained the independence, we got the, how you say, small end of stick. Now we build space program by offer recreational space flights to stinking rich foreigners.
Oh, oh, that is me. I'm a rich foreigner, and I have a very stinky brother.
Well, glad I could help.
Robbie, we're over the moon excited for you. Technically, you cannot be over the moon, as there is no up or down once you leave Earth's atmosphere. And the
how soon can you launch him into space?
Actually, guys, that's the second part of the surprise. We all get to go, too.
Awesome!
I'm so excited! I don't even care that I'll have to wear a bulky space onesie!
Are we sure this is safe? I just looked up MePost, and its chief export is pollution.
Don't worry, we're going with a highly trained astronaut.
Fantastic, who did you find?
You?
Me? No, I'm not going. New model of Nepalian spacecraft
I'm going to get.
Is state of art artificial intelligence. It has been tested. Of course, only with monkey passengers, but some come back alive.
Parents could have just given you a bicycle. Why do we have to run around the park to go into space? Will we not be mostly sitting?
Yeah, in which case, shouldn't Bertram be coaching us?
You must be physically fit before trip. Going into space takes toll on body. For instance, I am 31. Here, read space flight manual. You kids must learn much mathematics and science.
Yeah, right. Because in all of that space movies, they're fighting aliens with their helmets that really can help to us.
Good luck getting Luke and Zer to do their homework. All I ever hear from them is, oh man, what now?
Wee!
Face. I'm starting to get a scared face.
Joe! How's he, Ravi?
I think you're allergic to impending doom. Guys,
pay attention. I'm going to show you the most important tool on spacecraft.
So please tell me it's the thing that keeps them from hurtling into the sun.
Better. Barf bag. And bathroom. Do yourself big time favor and use only in that order.
I won't even use the same toilet seat as Luke, and you want me to poo and spew in the same bag?
Bless you, Rami. Are you feeling okay?
Oh, man, I think I found out something.
No, this is no good. You cannot go to outer space if you have sickness.
I'm not sick. Tell that business to your plague. Every day, you eat dead rats benedicted in swamp water. But now you want to play the trick?
Hi, then. It's Bobby's birthday. So he has a few sniffles. What's the big deal?
Potentially deadly sinus pressure. Plus, when he sneezes, boogers floating everywhere.
Guys, that's the lab. Ivan is here.